The trials are held not only in the north, but at Roehampton in the south, with players not only from England, but from everywhere.
40.
And the good players are beaten by the better, and the better by the best. And the surviving conquerors will go to the practically sacred rectangles at Wimbledon. They make the lines as infallible as the turf. Still, what the players are now concerned about are not the courts, but against whom they're going to play on them. The stars are seeded or nominated so that the gladiators won't meet in the early rounds.
B. Patty,
88. That's the end of the nominated players. Now all the names go into the bag. They come out in the order.
The draw is news. Transmitted to every continent.
B. M. Woodruff.
And Colonel Legge officiates too at the solemn rites.
The next one is number 50.
For the players, there is now only 1 week left for practice. Wimbledon cannot be symbolized in silver, although tennis has no more hard fought for or richly envied awards. But trophies are not for the thousands of us who delight to visit Wimbledon. Sometimes our enthusiasm is for something else again.